Let's do some meal prep. Today I'm making some Greek pita bowls. As always, this is a protein-packed meal. I will list the calories and macros at the end.
I'm gonna get my rice going first in my rice cooker. I just added a half a tablespoon of turmeric, a bay leaf, and some pepper.
Now I'm gonna dice up all my veggies. I'm doing two Roma tomatoes, which was 240 grams total, 100 grams of red onion, one large cucumber, which was 170 grams. I got this awesome vegetable chopper on Amazon. I know somebody will ask. I also barbecued some chicken thighs. I'm going to dice these up. I need 25 ounces total. The rice is all ready. It's time to fill the containers. I'm doing 4 ounces, which is about half a cup of rice in each container, 5 ounces of cooked boneless skinless chicken thighs. I'm dividing up my diced vegetables evenly into each container, 2 tablespoons of hummus in each one, a little bit of paprika, 4 grams of fat-free feta cheese, 2 Kalamata olives, and my lunch is prepped for the week.